Okay, we are now trying to deposit. This is test number one for depositing 0.6 millimeter diameter silver wire onto aluminum oxide at 30,000 RPM at a Z feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute and a total Z feed distance of 10 millimeters. So with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on to 30,000 RPM and make contact and start the deposition. This is silver on aluminum oxide. 0.6 millimeter diameter is silver. More difficult than I expected. Let's turn the cameras off.